Since the very first bedtime, all around the world, children have known that once their mothers and fathers tuck them in and shut off the light, that there are monsters hiding in their closets, waiting to emerge. What they don't know is, it's nothing personal. It's just their job.
Whoa!
There's nobody here.
Huh?
There's no kid. There's supposed to be a kid. There's no kid to scare.
Don't panic.
I'm panicking because there's a total lack of kid here.
Let's just check the schedule.
It's very embarrassing.
Yeah?
Let me see. 9 o'clock.
Nope, 9 o'clock.
Boys' bedroom?
Boys' bedroom.
Out of Magnolia?
Magnolia? Give me that. It's Mongolia. Mike, does this look like Mongolia to you?
Would you listen to this? Blame it on the little guy. How original. He must have read the schedule wrong with his one eye.
Okay, I'm going to go back to the break room before all the donuts are gone.
You big throw rug? Oh, nice doggy. Nice big doggy. Sully? Sully, open the door!
Hello everyone, this is the Blue Dragon Gamer, and after watching the little intro clip, we are ready to start Monsters, Inc. There are only 8 spaces, so I'm going to put B Dragon G for the Blue Dragon Gamer. If you listen carefully, it kind of sounds like the Pac-Man game as we're selecting our letters. Let's begin with level 1, Scarefloor.
Best monster win.
I plan to.
We are on in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
Sully, this is Thaddeus Bile. Thaddeus is one of our new recruits. Now, if we're going to get out of this energy crisis, I need you to show these new scarers the ropes. I'll be in my office, but please, let everyone know that I'm not to be disturbed today.
Wow, my first day on the job, I'm already working with the top scarer. Now, I know from my manual that new recruits should... Oh no, my manual! Oh, I forgot my manual. Now I'll never be able to show off the new scare tactics I was working on.
Don't worry about it. Just go to your locker and get it. I'll wait here.
But my Monsters Incorporated map was inside my manual. Oh, now I'll never find my locker.
Hey, relax. I'll go get your manual. Wait here for me.
Thank you.
we start the level off having to get Thaddeus his manual.
How's it going?
Thanks again for agreeing to get my manual.
Yeah, sure, that's not a problem.
Run over and smash the crate to get some screams. Like the game said, there are 100 screams that we need to collect in each level. We can't go through this door yet, so head down and collect the screams leading to the end of the Scarefloor. Here we see a scream canister. Along with screams, there are also scream canisters to collect. There are 5 to collect in each level. After getting the scream canister, smash another crate for some more screams. To the left we see Roz, surely she will be willing to help us. Well, that was rude. Continue to the next room, being sure to get the screams on the bench. Here we are informed to scare all 5 monster mice before time expires. To unlock a bonus movie, you must complete scaring all 5 monster mice and find all 5 scream canisters. Let's talk to Mike.
Hey Mike, what's going on?
Hey, I got a lot on my mind, Sully.
Okay, I'm going.
Sully, we're in serious trouble here.
He wasn't very helpful. Smash another crate. Some crates are empty, but we're going to smash them all anyway. This door won't open until we give Thaddeus his manual. Now we can complete scaring all the monster mice. They are all close by, so it should be easy. Just run over and scare each monster mouse. You are given 30 seconds, which is plenty of time. After scaring all the monster mice, we are halfway to unlocking the bonus movie. Next, head down the hallway to the locker room. As you can see, there are 2 ways to go. Continue going straight ahead and we'll work our way back around. Here we see a monster to talk to.
Energy crisis, Mr. Sullivan.
Yeah, sure, I could do that.
Oh, you're the best! I know you can do it!
While in the locker room, be sure to collect all the screams on the benches. This is where the other way led. Here we see another monster to talk to.
Hey, hi.
Got you working for the new recruits today?
Well, if we're up to me, I'd chat all day, but I need to go.
If anyone can show these recruits how it's done, it's you, Sully.
Hey, see you later.
You may notice that I like to talk to all the other monsters. You don't have to, since they don't help too much, but I like to interact with everyone. Here we can pick up a full heal even though we haven't taken any damage, and I don't think you can take damage since there are no enemies in this level. Here we see our second scream canister on the bench to collect. Now we can get the manual for Thaddeus.
Yes!
Let's bring it back to him. Here we see him in the hallway.
Whew. You know, Mikey and I need to restart our jogging program. Here you go.
Thanks, Mr. Sullivan. Oh, great. We're all set. Now I just take the key card that Mr. Waternoose gave me. Key card! Oh, no. I left the key card in Mr. Waternoose's office. And Mr. Waternoose asked not to be disturbed. Oh, one day on the job, I'm already a failure. I knew I wasn't ready for this.
Calm down. It's okay. I'll go to Mr. Waternoose's office and get your key card. Just stay calm and wait here.
We now have to get Thaddeus' key card. Before we can go to Mr. Waternoose's office, we need to restore power to the elevator. Let's see what Mike has to say about this.
Hey Mike, what's going on?
The power went out. I think something blew in the refinery. Can you turn the power back on? I gotta talk to Roz about some missing paperwork.
Okay, I'm going.
Okay, he wants us to restore the power. We can now go inside the storage area. Here we have some more crates to smash, some of which contain screams. Here we see the key we need, but we have to get higher first. We are now informed we can hold onto the sides of ledges and pull ourselves up to reach the top. Climb up the first section of boxes. Don't worry about the hinge in the corner, just says the same thing about the bouncy box. Use it to reach the higher ledges to get some screams. Jump down and head over to the outer end. To get the key, we need to wait for the vehicle to come back around. Jump on top of the crate it's carrying and get the key. After getting the key, we are thrown off. Climb back up on the boxes and get back on the vehicle. We need to be on top of the vehicle to get a few screams. Head over to the second section of boxes and collect a few more screams. Here is the door we need the key to open. We aren't going to go through it just yet. We were informed we can push boxes with paw prints on them. Before we climb up, let's continue around. Here we see our third scream canister. To get it, we need to hitch a ride on the nearby vehicle. Inside the opening, we see a treat bag, but again, we haven't taken any damage. Now we can climb up on the third section of boxes and get the screams. We are informed these switches activate the elevator, but we must first restore the power. Next, let's get on top of the vehicle going by to get the scream canister, along with a few screams. Now we are ready to use the key and head into the computer room. Here we see our fourth scream canister to collect. Here we are told to be careful not to charge into anything. You want to charge into this wall to reveal a secret room. Once inside, use the bouncy boxes to collect all the screams along the different ledges. There is also a full heal to pick up. After getting all the screams, make your way back out and scare the master power switch to restore the power.
Woo, great! This has been like a 50 canister day!
Here we see Mike. Let's talk to him.
Where to?
There you go.
Great job, Sully. Hey, didn't you mention the elevators before? That switch is in the storage area.
I'll check it out.
We're counting on you, Sully.
Yeah, let's go!
We can now activate the three switches located in the three different box sections. Like with the master power switch, scare the switches to activate them. I found that to be interesting in this game. How you have to scare the switches rather than simply hitting a button or lever to activate them. I appreciate it staying true to Monsters, Inc. I thought it was very creative. After activating all three switches, we are now given access to the elevator leading to Mr. Waternoose's office. We now need to head back to the Scarefloor. Here we see Mike again. Let's talk to him.
It's gotta be in here somewhere.
Hey, hiya!
Nice going, Sully. By the way, what's with the new recruits? Some kid named Thaddeus is blubbering about how you said you'd get his keycard. Now that the elevator's working, you should go do that before he starts crying again. It's very disturbing.
Yeah, sure. Let me see what I can do.
Just get going!
We can now get in the elevator.
I gotta trim my claws.
Let's start by collecting some treat bags along with smashing the crate to get some screams. Next, let's get the screams around the shrine to Sully. Mr. Waternoose obviously has great admiration for him. Now we need to figure out how to get Mr. Waternoose out of his office so we can get the keycard. There are actually two ways to do this. One is with the switch outside his office. After activating it, he will come out to shut it off. I prefer method 2, which is activating the switch outside the secret storage room. This time though, head inside. Here we see a crate to smash to get some screams. This is also where we find our 5th scream canister. That completes both parts we needed to unlock the bonus movie. As you can see, Miss Waternoose tries to close the door, trapping us in here. Don't worry though, the door won't stay closed while we are inside. When he walks away, quickly run out, and when he goes back to close the door, run into his office. While in here, be sure to get the screams scattered around along with the keycard. This completes getting all 100 screams. Now hide behind the door until Mr. Waternoose walks by. You need to be sure to crouch because if you just stand there, he will notice you. Now we can leave and give Thaddeus his keycard. Luckily, he is waiting for us right by the elevator.
Yeah, there you go!
Great! Oh, thanks for collecting that card from me, Sully. Well, I would say let's get to work, but my ride home is going to be out front soon. Thanks again. See you tomorrow.
As you can see, we unlocked the bonus movie. Be sure to save your game. This is the end of level 1, Scarefloor.